shit, we didn't get it. I bet the 10% I could have first shot in. Oh. That last tick to 10%. Let's go with the healing again. We'll get the healy healy. It's gonna work, isn't it? I must have got a totem up now. Just take the fantasm and plug it. We have 300, which is enough for double animas. 400 gets us. Oh, we still got the mid floor, right? Floor 15? Yeah. Shit. How many skeletons are there still? There's two of them still. What the fuck, man? That was weird, hey. Ooh, max mal by 30%. I'll take that. 142k? Holy crap, it's getting warm in this room. Okay. Oh, wait up, wait up, wait up. Where's this guy? Give me your destruction powers. You'll be running over there and killing that shit. Tap him and the shield explodes and he die. Cool. Giant dog powers. Where is he? Yeah? I'm not going on the outside, let's run inside. Ha, jumped over it.
Oh,
Nearly down. How long's he got? 20 more seconds? Let's see how this guy. Second. And you take the other guy still. 16. 14. Dead. Jumps, huh? We get the extra heals. Alright, could be useful, hey? As long as we got that dropped, we get them heals. 13. Oh, 14 now. Is there two guys there? There's a guy hitting him, isn't there? Death Speaker, we'll kill him first. This guy was gonna hand over again. Yeah, you can come up and deal with it now. I don't wanna deal with that guy. Everybody gets stunned. Flash up, please. That was probably the stupidest way to do that pool, hey? Love the interrupts from getting here. Well, hey, what, we gonna loot everything? Can we use this stuff here to kill some shit up there? That's gonna get us 67. That's good enough, eh? I wanna kill one of these big guys. 3, 2, 1. Done. Binding is on. Yeah. want to get too far away. Anyway, let's pop off down here again. What a powerful tower sentinel is on this floor. Is that why I'm... This guy? Guess not. So next is the last intermission floor, which we'll potentially be able to get. Wow. Racing that 10%. What the fuck? Oh man. Oh shit. What the fuck was that shit? Holy fuck, did that hit me for a lot. Damn. I'm dead. Have I got like a big guy that I can use? This guy? saw it drop briefly below 10. Both these guys. Damn it. I thought I was gonna get that. Fuck. Yeah, I have some health on this floor. Upper reaches of what we're in, huh? Let's just go, fuck it. Was it halfway? Increased astral shift. I lost now 32 seconds. 30 seconds of buffer in case my elemental dies. I could take a beating. Oh, this is the intermediate floor, isn't it? What did we end up at? 1300. Ooh, we got lots of them. Oh, because of skeletons, that's right. There's quite a few on that last one, wasn't there? Rouge is the end boss. Life, what, this guy is an end guy? I don't know, maybe.
May I tempt you with my wares?
I don't know if he does. Yep. Definitely, yep. I'll buy this here in case I can't get it later on. We'll get the extra haste. We'll take the bulwark. We'll definitely get maximum health increase. Mastery. Do you want mastery? Yeah, let's take it. I mean, three, four, three. Okay, fancy
patron. Your patronage is always appreciated.
Didn't haste in bird loss or just haste overall? Now let's go with the bird loss one for sure. We ideally want to cane down the enemy as fast as possible, right? Forty seconds. Let's take a stitch. Fuck it, we're just gonna go with this because fleshcraft doesn't last long enough for the intellect. Okay, last two, full clear floors. Straight up and left. And some flanks. Oh, that's quite a lot of flanks actually. I don't know if I've been in this room looking before, this layout. What's going on here with these guys? Tower Sentinel. Let's just choose a direction. Undead. Alright. Holy fuck. What got me then? Something smashed me. Oh, those skeletons are hitting pretty hard. Damn. Wow, okay. So we gotta kite that dude somehow. Let's go this way maybe first. See if I can get just this one guy. Excellent.
Thank you.
he didn't get just one sentinel. Not begin both. Holy crap, how much of this gets hit me for? Malaise me for 40k? Holy shit, extra physical damage, that's why. Let's get the earthquake because that'll help me out a lot. Wow, the step up on this floor is crazy. Can we get this just this guy by himself? Come on. Just cast and speed for the enemies, please. Definitely. Nothing under there, man. Imagine if there was an enemy out of there. And look at these guys here. Where are they going? Man, this floor is different. I look how much damage that fucking sentinel did. That's ridiculous. I don't need all of them there, that's fucked here. Okay, we got all the guys on this side. Now we got heaps of room to kite that other motherfucker that killed me the first time. I should not have died to this guy. It's just stupid the way I fought him. Oh, actually, it's stupid if I don't do this too. Yes. That's what you get for killing me the first time. You get big dead.
I'm out of range.
Let's take things more careful. I mean, you got 3 lives left. Still. Is he fighting nothing? Why is this thing chasing me? I have no idea why this thing's chasing me. That was fucking what? Like, what the hell just happened? Seriously. The F was that shit.
It's too far away.
Let's get these guys, huh? What? I didn't let that guy? Maybe it was too close. Get rid of these skeleton guys, hey. Okay, let's try. Is this the big guy he was? Holy shit, what the fuck? Tower Sentinel hit me for 150 something K. It's extra time my back. Should we even bother to fight that guy? Fuck. Let's hex this guy and get the sentinel. Oh, wrong fucking keys, man. Yeah. This is such a flaky run. This end bit. Shit, man. Holy fuck. Okay, so we've done just the ground level of this floor. So there's still a floor. There's also a 17 degree. We're, okay, we got our potion for the last boss. What do you reckon, we can get this guy without aggroing the other guys? Fade these guys, huh? Fuck that shit. They teleported to me, that was weird, hey? I hate the way this, whatever that fighting thing works, the aggro is whack, right? Who's still alive up here? Just always have them up, hey. fuck out of there. Let's go. The secret runaway method, because holy shit, do they do damage. I do not have as much damage as those guys have.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Okay, that stupid door is gone now. Best course of action is just don't let shit touch me. Let's just try. That's it. Four. One. Three. Three. One. Okay, best to leave. Okay. That's here. I didn't cross that. Down, play 7%. I'm saving the Earth Elemental. Just had to run away, right? That and the big ass jumps that'll help me run away from. Oh, who's the young guy? It's the vampire guy. Okay, last full floor. Before we have to do. Okay, it's this layout again. Do you reckon those things are gonna pop out again? Those fucktards. So when I went close to that guy. What do you reckon to get this guy? Let's get this up anyway. I mean, I don't know how much it'll help. Actually, let's next this guy. Die in a second then. Can I walk too far away? I died. See if we can get rid of those skeletons by doing the blast. Reduced damage, definitely. Melee strike? Well, I love it. It's a little bit dumb, right? That was a horrible battle. Not quite getting there. Chao Sentinel, huh? Let's get the power of this guy. To 14, right? Shit. That was the last Tower Sentinel. Holy crap. So it's literally three more things. The big guy over there, the floor boss, and the end boss, right? Man, these things, fuck man. Holy crap. I was not expecting these guys at all. Thought we'd made it through the floor without them. Fuck. Can I get one of them? From that guy for a second. We should power up on the Sentinel and go kill this guy. Get the winning stream. 7 seconds. Oh, so the guys are the damage deals, and this guy is mainly to stand the fuck still while we fuck you up. Okay, let's try this again, hey? Okay, we got this big guy here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, fight this guy. Oh, that wore off, fuck. I didn't pay attention to that. Let's just take extra damage. What do you reckon the haste equates to? I don't know. Last floor.